Dude, what do you guys think?
So you want to play like some more basketball later?
No, maybe football.
Yeah, maybe right. Football.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Fine. Guys, be quiet.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm on Facebook.
Careful what you put on there.
Yeah, it ruined your life.
How?
Someone who is good at tech can pull it up at any time.
It could stop you from going to the good colleges or playing pro sports.
Yeah, I remember when my cousin tried to get into a Division I college and got rejected because he wrote on the computer.
Time to hand in my papers.
Let's see. Good, it says you're very good at baseball. You've got a really good grade average. Wait, what's this? Right here, it says 4 years ago, October 10th, 2001, you wrote something very, very offensive on Facebook. So, thank you for trying out. Please take your papers and leave.
Time to hand in my papers.
Let's see. Good, you're really good at basketball.
I have a good day at this.
You have a really good grade average. You're really good at math. You like to write a lot. Wait, what's this? It says that 4 years ago, you wrote something very bad on Facebook, and I'd rather not say it right now. So please take your papers and leave. Thank you for trying out.
Are you gonna do something like that again?
Hey, what are you doing?
Your social networking sites and deleting
history.
And use them responsibly.
Yeah, don't write something obscene that someone's gonna read 4 years later.